In the 100 years of Indian cinema, women have evolved in many ways. While bold scenes and showing off skin on the silver screen was a relative taboo, many actresses moved ahead with the times, from the Madhuri Dixit to the Anushka Sharma. Madhuri Dixit. The Bollywood beauty queen Madhuri Dixit wore a costume twice, once in Tezab and the second time in Mujrim. But she looked hotter in Tezab and even hotter than Mandakini, who also donned a black swimming costume in the film. Shilpa Shetty. Shilpa Shetty was always conscious of her figure and looked fit in all her films. In Bazigar, she could have easily worn a bikini, but keeping the modest 90s in mind, she didn't look bad at all in this hideous swimming costume. Kareena Kapoor. Kareena Kapoor Bebo wore hot and sexy black swimsuit in Kambakht Ishq movie. She also did the same look in Tashan, where she went from plump to size zero. She created a national craze by being stick thin. Deepika Padukone. Deepika Padukone took everyone's breath away when she casually stepped out in a red bikini in the film Cocktail. Her flat stomach and toned body can put her contemporaries to shame. Anushka Sharma. Anushka Sharma is too lanky to be considered hot and sexy. She showed off a slim body in Ladies vs. Ricky Bell. Lara Dutta. The former Miss India Lara Dutta had temperature soaring when she went snorkeling in a sexy bikini in the film Blue. Bipasha Basu. Bipasha looks hot in everything, but her multicolored bikini sizzled on the beaches of Rio while shooting for Dhoom 2. She looked natural and at ease. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.